Microsoft has set its sights on making 2025 a landmark year, officially designating it as the year of the Windows 11 PC refresh. The tech giant emphasized this in a recent announcement, highlighting that Windows 11 is arriving at a crucial moment when the world is in dire need of a modern, powerful, and efficient operating system. In an official blog post, Microsoft reinforced this statement, underlining that the latest iteration of Windows is not just an upgrade, but a timely innovation designed to meet the evolving demands of users globally. On this channel, we've been actively discussing Windows 12, covering various rumors and speculations surrounding its potential release. In our last video, which was uploaded a couple of weeks ago, we highlighted the latest update. There are no immediate plans for Windows 12, but a possible launch could happen in 2027. If you haven't seen that video yet, you'll find the link in the description below and also featured on the end screen for easy access. Now, the reason we're bringing up that video again is that all these topics are closely connected. The upcoming discontinuation of Windows 10, Microsoft's ongoing emphasis on Windows 11, and their broader strategy moving forward. It's no secret that Microsoft is determined to transition as many Windows 10 users as possible to Windows 11, and they have clear reasons for doing so. Currently, there are hundreds of millions of devices running Windows 10 that do not meet the official system requirements for upgrading to Windows 11. From Microsoft's perspective, this presents an opportunity. If your existing PC isn't compatible, the only solution they're offering is to invest in a brand new system. At its core, this is simply a classic marketing and business strategy, encouraging consumers to adopt newer hardware while keeping up with Microsoft's evolving ecosystem. Microsoft has never officially mentioned anything about Windows 12, which is quite intriguing. Back in 2022, Windows Central had reported that Microsoft was planning to return to a 3-year release cycle for Windows. If that report was accurate, it would have meant a potential release of Windows 12 by late 2024, aligning with many expectations at the time. However, that didn't happen. Adding to the speculation, a screen capture, or rather a mock-up based on an original screen capture from Windows Central, surfaced, showcasing what appeared to be an early concept of a Windows desktop. The image featured a floating taskbar along with a semi-transporter taskbar positioned at the top of the screen. Essentially, this layout suggested a redesigned user interface where the top taskbar functioned as a docking station, possibly hinting at a new approach for managing applications and system functions in a future version of Windows. Toward the end of last year, there was quite a bit of speculation about whether Microsoft would introduce a major update for Windows 11 in the form of a 24H2 release or take the bold step of launching an entirely new Windows 12. Ultimately, Microsoft opted for the 24H2 update, and a key factor behind this decision was the leadership shakeup within the Windows division in 2023. With new leadership at the helm, Microsoft pivoted its focus toward augmented reality, AR, and artificial intelligence, AI, integration within Windows. One of the biggest initiatives in this direction was the introduction of Copilot Plus PCs, which came with an AI-driven feature known as Recall. However, this rollout turned into a disaster almost immediately. To summarize, Recall is a feature designed to continuously take screenshots of a user's activity on their computer, allowing the AI to later retrieve and analyze these snapshots in response to user queries. While this functionality was meant to enhance productivity and provide users with an intuitive way to interact with their system, it sparked widespread privacy and security concerns. Many users and experts raised alarms over the potential risks of having an AI continuously logging personal activities without clear safeguards. The backlash was significant, forcing Microsoft to pull back the feature from its initial release. However, instead of shelving it entirely, the company has now reintroduced Recall into the Windows Insider program, where it is undergoing further testing and refinement. The hope is that through this testing phase, Microsoft can address the security flaws, implement stronger privacy controls, and ensure the feature is well received before making it available to the general public in a future update. At this point, it's quite clear that Recall is unlikely to be positioned as a major selling feature for Windows AR-powered PCs. One of the key reasons Microsoft has never openly discussed Windows 12 is that if they had started hinting at it, whether last year or even now, it could have led to unnecessary confusion among Windows 10 users. Many would have assumed that a new version was just around the corner, raising questions about their upgrade path. As we've pointed out before, there are still hundreds of millions of devices that don't meet the system requirements for Windows 11. For Microsoft, introducing discussions about Windows 12 too soon would be a marketing nightmare. If users knew for certain that another version was in the works, many of them would deliberately hold off on upgrading, choosing instead to remain on Windows 10 until the next generation OS became available. That would disrupt Microsoft's push to get more people on Windows 11. To prevent such a scenario, Microsoft has been extremely careful in how it handles any information regarding a potential successor to Windows 11. If Windows 12 is indeed in development, it remains one of the company's best-kept secrets. Everything we've heard so far is purely speculation, as Microsoft has never officially confirmed or even hinted at its existence. This secrecy could be a deliberate move to maintain the momentum of Windows 11 adoption and prevent users from stalling their upgrades in anticipation of an upcoming release. What do you think about this approach? Do you believe Microsoft is intentionally keeping things under wraps, or is Windows 12 simply not on the horizon yet? Share your thoughts in the comments. We'd love to hear your perspective. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one. Take care. Bye.